Today we continue our focus on things to look for as you visit with your aging loved ones this holiday season. For some, this will be the first time you may have seen an aging parent or loved one for many months. This can be a good time to be on the lookout for signs of physical and cognitive decline. Caring for aging parents is never easy, but being prepared for the most common problems and knowing where to go for help can prove invaluable. An estimated 5.3 million Americans have Alzheimer's disease. Caring for elderly parents frequently means dealing with memory loss and dementia. It is important for you to understand that dementia frequently takes away a person's ability to see where he or she is not functioning well. Because of this, it can prove extremely frustrating for family caregivers to get their parents to actually accept some help. People with dementia develop behavior changes, such as agitation and combativeness. This can be a very difficult thing to manage when caring for a loved one with dementia. Some people with dementia develop behavior changes, such as agitation and combativeness. This can be a very difficult thing to manage when caring for a loved one with dementia. But the good news is that the earlier it is assessed and diagnosed, the better the chances of getting these behaviors under control. So now let's talk about you as the caregiver. You need to take breaks from your caregiving duties to clear your head and refresh your energy. A family caregiver can't possibly work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, without feeling the effects of what we call caregiver stress. Even if it means hiring a temporary caregiver to stay with your loved one for a few hours, as a caregiver yourself, you need to take a break and enjoy some respite time. Use that hard-earned time off to go to the library and read a book. Hit a coffee shop and relax. Meet some friends for a dinner out. Take a walk around the block, or better yet, plan an entire weekend away to really refresh. So why do we talk about this now? Well, good planning today with an experienced estate planning attorney can save you heartache and money down the road. We specialize in this area of law. Our goal is to protect your family and help mom and dad age with dignity. I'm estate planning Gina Liguria, and we provide families a peace of mind.